Can you get checked out? I don't want you to be as cool. A lot of guys are gonna try to flirt with you. And they're mine. And only mine. I'm going straight home because I'm sick and I'm tired. I'm gonna send a bomb threat so that the school evacuates and you can just leave, okay? Okay, or I'm just gonna tell my friends to pull the fire alarm. We need to get home. We need to play Valorant together. Minecraft. We need to finish building your house together. You don't need to be at school. School is like for nerds. School is for nerds. You're not even gonna go to college. You're just gonna be my housewife. You really don't even need school. You're just gonna be inside all day. I'm just gonna be my little counselor. You're gonna be tied up in my basement. And I'm gonna... no, I can't say that word. I can't make you horny at school. Anyways, please get checked out. Please get checked out. Just say that you're sick, or that you're gonna vomit, or that you're in a period, and that you didn't bring, like, pads, tampons, whatever they call it. Pompons. Aren't those cheerleaders? I don't know. Just get checked out, please. Just come home. I really don't like you being at school. I'm not there. Guys might try to talk to you, hit on you, like, flirt on you. And, like, guys are so, like, backstabby. Even though they know that you're mine, they're still gonna try to talk to you. Not even that I don't trust these, that I don't trust guys. Guys are so weird. Guys are really weird. I really miss you. I miss you. But if you're really not gonna check out, then do good, okay? Get good grades for me. You should go to the bathroom and show me your outfit. I wanna see what you wore to school today. You probably looked really pretty. It makes me sad. I really wish I got to see your outfit. Tell me about your teacher. Jesus. Okay. Anyways, have you waked today? Even though school food is very nasty, you need to eat, okay? You need to eat the school food. School food's gonna make you very big and strong, gonna make your muscles very healthy, and they're gonna make your thighs thick, and, you know, it's always nice, it's always good. Also, don't do any homework, like, don't do any work, just send it to me and I'll do it for you. Even though you're, like, a nerd and, you know, a geek, I'll do your homework for you. I want you to just go and just relax and... You know, I'm just smarter than you. I'm just smarter than you. I'm older than you, and I'm smarter than you. I'm just better than you in every aspect. You're just better looking, you know. But I'll do all your homework, and I'll do everything for you. But while you're in class, you have to pass and to go on your test, okay? We're gonna do fine since you're very smart. I'm a little geek. Thank you. You have really annoying classmates. I can hear them. Your classmates are so annoying. I'm glad I'm home. It's quiet and nice. I'm in a comfortable bed. You're in your hard chair. Listen to your annoying teacher. Annoying classmates. I don't want to ever go back to school. You should run away. We should live together. Let's run away and live together. If I send a bomb threat to the school, you leave and I'll leave my house. Then we live together. I have some money saved up. We can just, I don't know where we'd go. We'd go somewhere. Mexico, maybe. And buy a little boat. Go to Japan together. Can we please? Can you just like throw up on the floor so you can like leave school, please? Just throw up on the floor for me. If you really love me, you'll throw up on the floor. If you truly, truly love me, you'll throw up on the floor. Just kidding. Just kidding, silly goose. Silly, silly Billy. just kidding. But, unless you do your work. Do good, okay? And if you have any, like, math or history questions, just take a picture and send them to me, then I'll give you the answer, because I'm very smart. I'm very smart for you, okay? And I want you to have good grades. You're gonna have all A's for me, because you're my smart girl. You're my smart little girl. You're gonna have all A's, okay? I'm gonna give you your reward and treat, okay? Goodbye. I love you. Now you hang up. Now you hang up. Now you hang up. Okay, help me hang up at the same time. Okay. 1, 2, 3. You'd even hang up. You'd even... Okay, fine. Bye. You thought I was gonna hang up on you? Silly goose. Do your work, okay? I'm actually gonna hang up this time. You need to do your work, okay? You actually need to do your work. Okay, I love you.